खबरों में बने रहने के लिए बेल आइकॉन दबाइए और एबीपी न्यूज को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए।
I was the talk was going for a long time about me opening the innings, but in West Indies they told me clearly that it's going to happen now. So I was prepared for the past 2 years actually about, you know, at some stage I might have to open. So mentally I was ready for it. Opening the batting in red ball cricket is a different ball game compared to limited overs. So of course it's just that mentally you have to train your mind more than anything else. Technically, yes, you got to look into it. There are certain aspect of batting where you need to look into it. But more than that, I feel mentally you got to challenge yourself as to how you're going to, you know, manage to play the new ball and then take the game forward. There are a lot of things when you open the innings in red ball cricket which you have to be aware of, and those are the things I really kept in my mind when I went to bat, very clear in my head as to what I wanted to do. So there was no confusion about how I want to approach or is there any second thought coming to my mind. I was pretty clear in my head. When you're playing international cricket, you always look for opportunities, and this is a great opportunity for me, to open the innings. Yes, there will be a lot of challenges ahead rather than thinking about what has happened in the past or what is going to happen in future. For any sportsman, it is important to stay in present and think about what he wants to execute on that particular day and, of course, coming days. So the focus has always been on that. And then in terms of affecting an individual or particularly me, it hasn't. I mean, it's a great opportunity to open the innings, and when you start the innings for the team, there's so much positivity and there's so much a feel good factor when you're opening the innings. The opportunity presented itself and I wanted to take that opportunity, and I was pretty clear in my communication to the management, and they were pretty clear as to what they wanted out of me. I'm really grateful and thankful to the management as well for allowing me to, you know, take that opportunity and giving me that opportunity. So I'm pretty grateful.
Rohit, you make so much focus on you opening the innings. Can you focus to the initial part of your innings? Slider was getting some movement initially. You tried to adjust by sort of going forward. And
yeah. Yeah, see, initially it's the new ball, whether it's a white ball or red ball, the red ball for a longer period of time, it will possess a lot of threat. But of course, like I said, I was very clear in my mind as to what I wanted to do out there. In no matter what conditions you play anywhere in the world, at least the first few overs will do something with the red ball or white ball or whatever it is. So, you got to focus a little on basics at that point, playing closer to the body, leaving the ball. And we've played so much cricket in India. I know what happens after 7-8 overs once the shine of the ball is gone. And it's so humid out there. We know the ball doesn't swing much thereafter. And it's... After then, it's all about playing your game and, you know, taking the game forward, because it's a slow and low pitch, so it's very crucial for you. You don't get stuck at any point. You need to keep taking the game forward, and that is what my thought process was while I was batting. I've played enough cricket in India to understand that. Of course, I've played a lot of first-class cricket as well. So I know the conditions. I know how difficult it gets once you get stuck. The runs doesn't come by. The fielders are inside the circle, or rather closing. So you got to, try and find those gaps. So, that's pretty much what I did today. tackling the new ball, and then obviously sticking to my game plan, what I had in my head, and then backing yourself. Most importantly, I backed myself to do that.
Rohit, was there a specific plan to target Dave Mead? Because both you and Mayank went after him quite a bit, and a couple of times you didn't actually get to the pitch, but you still went through and hit it.
No, nothing in particular. We played few overs of both the spinners at that point, and we realized that the ball is not turning much and there's not much bounce. So we wanted to use our feet and get towards the ball, get closer to the ball. And then obviously those are my shots which I play, and like I said just now, I wanted to back myself and back my game. And what you saw today was pretty much about what I do. That is pretty much my batting, so sticking to my template was very important, and that's pretty much what I did today. Me and Mayank, we always spoke between the overs about how we need to try and find those little gaps and place the ball between the two fielders and try and rotate the strike, because it is very important on a pitch like that where it's slower and lower. You need to keep rotating strikes so that bowler doesn't find that rhythm and they can't just keep bowling at one particular area. So that was the talk we had.
Final question.
Opener का एक mindset रहता है कि toss जीत के पहले batting हो, बाद में batting हो, लेकिन जब batting आएगी तो कर पाना batting के लिए जाना. तो क्या ये अच्छा है आपके लिए कि wait करना ही नहीं है, जैसे आप limited overs में करते हो, जैसे test cricket में भाई toss हो गया, batting करनी है, कर पाना अंदर में batting की, क्या एक तरीके से अच्छा है?
आई थिंक मेरे गेम को वो सूट करता है. आई थिंक कि जस्ट सीधा पैड पहन के जाके बैटिंग करो. वो वेटिंग गेम जो होता है अंदर बैठ के पाँच या छः नंबर पे जब मैं बैटिंग करता था, तो आई थिंक मैं ये नहीं बोल सकता हूँ कि वो सूट नहीं किया मेरे बैटिंग को, बट आपका माइंड एकदम फ्रेश है, आपको पता है न्यू बॉल खेलना है, आपको पता है कि दोनों बॉलर्स जो न्यू बॉल से डालते हैं वो क्या करते हैं, तो गेम प्लान थोड़ा सा ईजी हो जाता है आपका उस टाइम पर. कि आपको पता है आपको नया बॉल फेस करना है, ये फील्डर्स होंगे, बॉल रिवर्स तो होगा नहीं, तो प्लान सिंपल होता है जब आप नया बॉल खेलते हो तो. और जब छः नंबर पे आप जाते हो तो बॉल रिवर्स हो रहा है, फील्ड प्लेसमेंट अलग होता है, रन आपको सामने बनाने पड़ते हैं, तो ये काफ़ी सारी चीज़ें जो आपको ध्यान में रखना पड़ता है. तो आई थिंक मेरे गेम के लिए ये अभी मैं तो बोल नहीं पाऊँगा, बट आई थिंक ये कहीं ना कहीं ये गेम सीधा पैड पहनो और अंदर जाओ, आई थिंक मेरे गेम को सूट करता है.
ये है एबीपी न्यूज़, आपको रखे आगे.